Hey guys! I am Sali Ali and welcome back to another Filmora tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to create colorful neon glow text and smoke animation inside Filmora. Let's get started. Open your Filmora video editor. Go to text. And drag the default title to the timeline. Double click on the title. And write whatever you want to write here. Now just before we move on, I make weekly tips and tricks videos just like this one, so if you're new here maybe consider subscribing and liking the video. I center this text. Also choose a good font for the text. Choose a style called Text Style 20 in preset. Double click to apply font style. Then go to animation and apply an animation to the title. Double click to apply animation. Okay. Then go to effects. Move this title to the track above. And search here for blur. Drag this effect to the track above the timeline. Double click on the effect. And increase the level of phase increment to 7. Okay. Right click on the title and copy it. Then lock both tracks and paste them into the top track. Then copy the blur effect and lock all the tracks. Now paste the blur effect in the track above. Now double click on this blur effect. And lower the blur alpha. Keep at least 36. Okay. Now you can unlock the tracks. Go to effects again. Then search for blue explosion in effects. Drag and apply this effect to the upper track of the timeline. Now we need a good background to look more beautiful. Open your browser for this. And here's a Google search for premium photo neon line rectangular lights. Click on the images and you will see a similar page. Click on the first image and open it. Download it. Right click and save. Grab this image and drag it to Filmora. Drag this image to the bottom track. Now select everything on the tracks and set the duration to your liking. I increase its duration. Now we have to insert animation in this image. Split the background image into two parts. Click on the background image and click on the split tool at the top. Double click on the first part of the image and go to animation. Click the animation and choose the animation of your choice here. I put zoom out animation on the first part. And on the second part I put zoom in animation. Okay. Now the work is done. So, you saw how easily and in less time I created colorful neon glow text and smoke animation inside Filmora. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you want to see more videos like this, click links in the description below, and enjoy our free videos. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel and turn those notifications. See you again with a new video. Thanks.